What is Sora thinking? I understand that he loves Kairi, but I literally just got back. I thought everything would just get back to normal. I feel, I hear, I know what he's thinking during the time that I was, well, connected to his heart. But by doing this, it probably means that I won't be able to see him again. Then so be it.